Peter had taken on the directorship of Mill Hill. He was planning to move. He moved to University College from Birmingham, and he was moving to the National Institute for Medical Research. I remember, no, I won't talk about that, about his motives, so it doesn't concern the story. He'd offered the job to another bloke in Birmingham who had so much money of his own that he had decided for taxation reasons to retire to the Channel Islands. So he was left without somebody to head the department, which had been engaged in reproductive biology, but he saw would make a good place for him to work. So he wanted somebody who would run a small outfit which would, in which he would fit. And so he invited me to come down and join him. And I was thrilled to do that because you've only got to look at the National Institute of Medical Research at that time, probably still today, to see that it is a fantastic place for doing research.
But now, you were to build this division of experimental biology into an immunology division. How did that, what were you recruited to do there?
Nobody ever said anything much about that. You can do what you like, but I think they kind of assumed that I would build it into an immunology division.
Because there was an immunology division.
Yeah, that's right. There was an immunology division run by John Humphrey, a very nice man, a very good friend. And the last thing I wanted to do was to compete with John or make life difficult for him. And I suppose if I'd thought about it, I would have realized that perhaps it wouldn't have been that easy. But on the other hand, since we were good friends, and since at that time immunology was hopping, as it is still is today, having two divisions working on it didn't seem to be a grave error. And in any case, as you may remember, because you came there, there was a bit of the old division, the old reproductive biology left over there. Bob Edwards was still stayed on for a year or two, and he, of course, was doing work which I certainly at the time didn't realize quite what an important part it would have in the future, when he became the guru of
IVF.
Of IVF, yeah.